in a state of amnesia. And I've been in amnesia for like 35 years. It's like I'm another person now. I had to instruct myself how to be myself and become another person to commensurate myself. Self-same, self-identical. I'm 58 this time, but next year I'll be about 470, 3 years old. Being the oldest man on the planet gets to be a real pain in the nuts. Sometimes. But sometimes it works to my advantage. Like, I've been all over this globe. When the first person walks on the moon, Jupiter, Mars, Pluto, I named those myself as Mr. Universe. To them like the number one savage of this territory. And I already passed through anyway. From all the pregnant women who were in labor. Aphrodite, the hermaphrodites. Where I am is like male dominance complete. Flesh of my flesh. I'm Black Mendelian, so I got Indians, Negroes, and Caucasians. I'm not drawing now, now I'm doing like a remedial science work, medical science, medical society. I've worked for maybe about 3 weeks each, because it's all about nutrition for me. Like, if I draft something, I would ingest it. I consider them as carbanions. Excuse me again. Carbanions means defenses. Like an S in the carbanions means all things equal, you know. It also means untouchable. My S is also 1/5 of a second in time. My S is also the solar system, universe. It's also how to neutralize electronics, protonics, neutronics, you know, just simply put it, untouchable. That's the S. So when I say carbanions, defense, says, it's untouchable. Not being able to be seen. That's what the farmers are all about. crazy about. I can see them, but they can't see me. It's that simple, to be invisible. But to them, it seems like a comedy or a joke or something like that. Not imaginable, like phantasm, or like phantasmagoria. But I'm tired of being, having discussed myself with myself alone, yeah? I told him I don't play politics any longer. Because I like president of the United States over 30 times myself with photographs, et cetera, et cetera. And some of the other 21 other positions I've been parliament alone by myself, reality.
May I present parliament for the delay?
I'm standing there looking for Cajun on stage as I'm playing drums, keyboards, percussions. I've been alone by myself. Lead guitar, rhythm guitar, harps, three horns, horn, three strings, violin, cello, viola. Learned how to travel in place and time. I got over 600 degrees, 600 areas of big, big, big income. Not just for me, myself, but for several others of myself. Billionaires, trillionaires, zillionaires. That's still yet underneath what my income used to be. And is now supposed to be a quintillionaire. So much of that can't be counted. I had like hundreds of thousands of films on each continent before they asked, they requested me to remove so many films because the actors and actors were the greediest hypocrites. It's supposed to be my hand, but I don't know. But those are mine, the masters. Purchased of Puerto Rico, had my palace down in Texas. I was using the name Maya. My bedroom was the Guggenheim, my real something, et cetera. Then I became a little boy again. I also told them Bon Dupren, my real name. Now, I just told them the same word three times. Bon Dupren, Abel Wiffer, Dracula. Same word. M is the mirror passages. But you have to know how to be turned safely from within the looking glass, you know. But nobody can figure it out yet, though. Only me.
It's nothing to play with. It's like performing an autopsy and knowing how to open up these passages, you know.
One person has to know how to fracture a human body, how to tear down a body into air molecules and restore it back perfectly, okay? That's what the looking glass is about. These are functions and energy, not no concepts, but reality, okay? I got this far too advanced for a normal human brain. To transmute, you have to know this brain. This one is involving life. But human life is like sphere. Spheres with the magic lamp. These are all old past tense work, you know. Anything pertaining to time, travel, the time being. These were my first types of rough drafts. Because I can pass anything to myself, even if it's like 1,000 millenniums apart from me. Yeah. I want to learn how to retrieve my memory. So I'm doing all this studying by myself alone, right? Breaking things down, compounds, exponents, elements, and all that. Then I found the atom. That's the atom for immortality. Those idiots takes the notes, writes them down, transposes them, transcripts them, postscripts them, and said my study was theirs. I'd be having to instruct them when I didn't really want to instruct them anyway. I was trying to be myself, you know. But it's hard to explain. It's hard to explain. I want to go back in time, straighten out myself, collect my monies, revenues, benefits, and everything. My real letterheads, territory, United States. As soon as they say Sinclair, I own every continent on this planet. Every continent pronounces Sinclair naturally in their own dialect or idiom. I turned about one time, I sat at the computer and typed in Sinclair. So, but I never knew that what I had typed in was I had armed two or three missiles. So, Sinclair. I said Africa, Europe, Asia, Russia. Said the same thing, Sinclair. Same language. Everything, same thing. Territories, Sinclair. So I have to extract some of their teeth. This is how I took cancerous tissues out, to be blunt. So they said, how's that? Something we never thought of before in our life, to be anti-cancer. So I said, oh, okay. I was already these type of equations, right? These are not the real equations, by the way. These are something that I made up. Something that I made up. But they look exactly like geodesy. To become young again, the secret of youth. I'll tell so many books and encyclopedias, but after I wrote them, I need the apparatuses to have them built to function. To time travel. My ship is like prepared like the eye of a needle on a supersized crocheting needle. You know, it's like being like a double-A battery or a triple-A battery to a huge plant, electronic plant, a distributor plant, like a two or three block size plant to a little triple-A battery, which contains more power and agility than all of them put together. And right now, it still is the most advanced vessel in space or on planet anywhere.
I like your dissertation. Your artwork, learned a lot. Thank you for the enlightenment.
I thought you had already known those things. No?
It's part of my scope.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Learn how to travel in place and time and find the destination and source of destinations. This planet is just like mud. Mud. I collected all kinds of debris from a certain catastrophe. To know how to grow a clone, another human, et cetera. I used to not do that from trees, leaves, or anything a long time ago. But each time I became younger, I became more amnesiac. So I became total amnesia on Sumter Street in Brooklyn. Then I've been doing these type of things ever since, trying to regain myself a memory. I like my favorite dish is a double eye. It's up front in the center. Yeah, all my school history is in Brooklyn, in South Carolina. In elementary school, I was learning how to write English. Prior to that, I was writing in Greek. And anything I wrote in Greek, everyone was understanding me. I got all the knowledge up here, but I can't get it out. I can't remember it, you know? Yeah. Like my Philharmonic Orchestra, my Madison Square Garden, my Radio City Music Hall, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. I was young like maybe 12, 13 times, 12 times, because I got 10 or 11 high school diplomas from the same high school in Brooklyn. Then I went to Ruffin High School. I graduated from there, became governor, purchased Alaska, and art class I was like Michelangelo, and I became young that same day in school. Then, whoop, a little boy again. Property of Sinclair, mine, you know. To build too many floors for like a rectangle, mine is the Empire State buildings, my blueprints myself. But you go up into my Empire State building, no chance, even if the earthquake is still standing. I told them that sooner or later, those two square regulated things were gonna be knocked down and blown down or whatever.
even now they're saying, how can this be possible?
I knew it wouldn't last long anyway, because people were saying that even when they were in the building, they would be doing it like this.
Alpha Omega, you know, can't be anything else. It's only one way, and that's me.
I don't want to hear your voice. I don't.